Select your heroes!
Alright, I'm back, and, yeah, last playthrough did not go to plan. I was supposed to do Joe, and I was supposed to do this robot guy here, Mr. Sir Robot Man. Then I was gonna do Frank in Zero. But now I have to do Joe. I have to do Joe and Zero now. Cause that's just how I do it. I don't like going back, you know. So we're gonna go with Joe. And we're gonna go with Zero. So that being said, hopefully I do not beat the game with Zero and I can beat it with Joe. So hopefully we can get it done correctly. You say something about stupid Bakara, stupid. I could at least try Zero out. I don't remember playing Zero. Oh, look at Zero go. Nice. Let's try a super. Okay, supers are not coming out. Okay. Oh, that would have been nice if that would have been level 3. Let's switch out. I mean, I got too confident last time. That was my problem. Right? I got just a little bit too confident in that last playthrough. I was like, oh, I got it with Joe. That was pretty nice, man. He is like the master of air combos. I mean, the whole time of the game, that's all you ever do. His air combos in the actual game. Alright, Zero help. Okay, that wasn't much help, Zero. Let's try that level 3 again. Okay, what am I doing here? Do I have the Zero virus on me? Oh, again, I missed. I'm gonna catch it eventually, watch. Oh, that was cool. Dag. Okay, Zero's boss. Seriously, that was boss right there, man. That was boss. Yeah, he said that was pathetic. Return to base. That was boss, man. That was super boss. I enjoyed that. It just finished the morph and he just disappeared. Like, psh, get out of here. This ain't nothing. Yes, make it a go-go. Make it to go-go or make it a go-go. Something is a go-go. Make that a go-go. Go-go dancers, go-go boots. Why does he kind of just wait like, oh, there's a big blast coming at my way. It's not gonna hurt me though. Oh, look at him. Let's go sword against sword. I'm just bouncing everywhere. Nice. vintage Mega Man X4, X5. Vintage. All that health that she was trying to save up is gone. But what did I just do? What just happened? Okay, I don't think I could use Zero anymore, for real. Because I'm going to end up beating the game with Zero. I'm going to be really pissed if I don't beat it with Joe. I don't even know what happened. It was just, it was all so fast. Seriously, it was all so fast, man. He doesn't sound good in Japanese. This is what I know about Joe. Is Joe based on, is a video game based on a cartoon, based on a comic book, based on an old religion from the, like, the 1960s? Or, like, what was Joe exactly? I know he wasn't going to let me charge yet. I do not want to use Zero, because I'm going to clean house with Zero. I'm going to clean house. Oh boy, here we go. Time to clean house. Let's switch out. Zero's just gonna clean house. Oh, I missed. Nice. Oh, Batsu. I gotta do this with Joe. I had to do it with Zero, for real. I didn't want to do it with Zero. Zero is just like, it flows, man, it flows. Okay, I should really take this dude out with, you know, I want to try taking this dude out with Zero and see what happens. I want to take him out with Zero. Let's see. This is like up Zero's alley anyway, you know? Taking out big bosses and Mega Man, all of them, I think. Really? Nah, he's like, he knew the danger. He knew the danger of fighting Zero. You can try all you want. Nope. Or maybe so. Can you just take my heart out of my chest? This dude just ripped my heart out of my chest. Alright, let me get out this corner. dare you destroy Zero's heart. I thought for sure I could beat him with Zero. I did, but mostly Joe I beat him with. That was tough, man. Nah. He's such a critic, man.
Oh, if you applied yourself a little bit more, you would have been able to beat me, but you couldn't. Because you didn't apply yourself.
Sounds like my freaking grade advisor in high school.
Oh, you didn't apply.
Let's go. Make a grab. Oh, he did not want me to get a grab. Goodness. Switch out to Zero. Oh, I did it. Wow. That was the end of him. That was it. Don't even fight anymore, dude. Alright. You're good. If I don't even fight anymore after that. Oh, he actually dodged it. I'll switch Zero out. Got him. Zero. Yep. Next. Done. Ha! That was nice. I didn't even mean to do that, but if I did, that would have been awesome. Just plant a bomb there. He's trying to hit me, and bam! Blows up right on him. He's done. He's dead. I go on to the next stage. He's dealing out a lot of philosophies on fighting. As a maverick hunter, hunting mavericks. There's a whole lot of mavericks everywhere you go. I don't know what I'm going with this. Let me just shut up and fight. Oh, she's gonna be a tough one. She's gonna keep me at a distance. I'm nervous because she's gonna keep me at a distance. Oh. Come on, Saki. Oh, you're gonna get it now. I got Zero. Oh, you switched out. Yep, she's done. Switch out into Saki. Not catching me off guard by switching at the last minute. Ah, nice. Yeah. Got her.
Yep, that was good. That was pretty easy.
Pretty nice. That wasn't too bad. This is gonna be a tough one because she's good with combos. He's good with projectiles and combos. It's a tough one, but I feel like I can prevail. Feel good. Feel good inside. I feel warm and tingly. I just want to lay on a beer rug, like a rug made out of a beer, naked. Just rub my body all over it. I don't know why I feel that way. Alright. Maybe she's just playing with me. Like, I shouldn't be able to get her down so far, so quickly. Alright, let's see. Look at him, look at him go. Hit him. Nice. Let's place that bomb there. Got her. Switch out to Joe. Nah, that was just... Wow, that was aimed right at her. Alright, Ryu, I got you. Yes, I said Ryu, not Ryu. And he's done. Kick to the genitals. Okay. Now, I'm nervous because I want to beat it with Beautiful Joe and not with Zero. So, in order to do that, I'm going to really have to... Really, really have to be not so confident. Because last time I was like, oh, I got it. And I lost. And that wasn't too cool. So, chill out with the confidence. Oh, that sucked. I was supposed to hit him. Nope. Oh, I thought he was going to do that whole weird. Oh, that sucks again, twice. Alright, Zero, lump him up. Back away, Zero. Darn you, Zero. Okay, alright. You're really hurting Zero, aren't you? Nope. And switch out to Joe and let Joe get blasted. Now, we gotta do that in the third round and we should be okay. Alright, let's go. He sprouted legs, but he's not so tough. Come on, get that super. Alright, okay. Let's aim it down. Yes. Ah, man, I can finish with Zero. Just remember, finish with Joe. Not so confident. I mean, confident, but not so confident where you're hindering yourself. That's the problem. So I'm going to finish with Joe. No, you don't. Ooh, man. He was gonna kill Joe. Aim it down. I didn't hit him, did I? Okay, you see, I'm being too confident. Switch out for a little bit. Switch out just for a little bit. All right, let's switch out. And we're done. You see, I didn't get all confident this time. All right, I'm done, folks. Until next time, read some books. Yeah, I don't know why I said that. I said read some books. Got his tongue all out. Yeah, like I said, I'm not going to interrupt the endings anymore.